Hello everyone, my name is FlareBlitzed here and welcome to my all death traps guide on the definitive version of Misao. There are about two or three different death traps where you can get them in a multitude of different ways, two and at most three different variants. But anyways guys, I'm going to leave it off here and hope you all enjoyed the video.
Thank you.
Hope this guide has been of somewhat useful to you guys. I put a lot of time putting this all together, and I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have, and we shall see each other in the next video. Have a wonderful day and take care of yourselves.